So one of the next things we want to chat with you guys about is closing ratio and having success out there in front of your clients. More and more, our advisors specialize in something other than what we're talking about with insurance or annuity products or tax planning. So, you know, having that help on the front lines is a big deal. And there's less and less quote unquote insurance guys out there in the industry and more people that are holistic wealth managers, but they're not, their first language isn't insurance and annuity products. So that's where we've had a ton of success, especially compared to our peers, is helping our guys and gals get things across the finish line to paid business, because there's so many pitfalls along the way that a lot of our peers just can't get it across the finish line. So I think that's a big deal.
Yeah, so JT and I were at an industry event, and they threw up a stat on the board, and it said that as an industry, we close less than 30% of the deals that we open. And I kind of looked at him and I'm like, that's gotta be wrong. So we get back to the office, and to Christy's credit, she pulls up with our system what our actual closing ratio was, and it's above 60. So I started chatting with JT. I'm like, what makes us double what the industry is? How does that even happen? So a couple of attributes that when we were digging through this, we found is one of the first things we do a lot of is we do a lot of point of sale. And I think that is a big part of why a lot of these deals get helped close, because as JT mentioned, most of our successful advisors, their first language is not doing this type of business. So I think that's one attribute. To JT's family, 40 years in the business, have a great reputation. That definitely does not hurt trying to figure out the art of this business. And anything else you would throw out there?
Yeah, I mean, we've, as Charles mentioned, I mean, we've basically seen everything out there. We didn't wake up one night and decide to start processing this business. We've been doing it for 40 years almost exclusively, and it's just in our blood, literally and figuratively. So, you know, that experience you can't put a price tag on, and I credit a lot of that to getting these cases across the finish line.